Fantastic. Amen.
Fantastic. Amen.
Hallelujah. I want to take this time to welcome our preacher for tonight.
Jeg vil ta den stunden her til å bare velkomme den som skal preke I kveld.
She is a woman.
Hun en kvinne.
But she has a man inside of her.
Men hun har en mann på innsiden av henne.
Put your hands together for Jesus.
Bare klapp sammen for
as
Jesus.
As we welcome our prophetess and our sister.
Og vår søster.
Halleluja!
Halleluja!
Hi, hi.
Hi, hi.
There is power in the name of
Jesus.
There is healing in the name of
Jesus.
There is victory in the name of
das Heil.
Shout Jesus 5 times.
Rup Jesus 5 ganger.
Amen. It is good to be in the house of the Lord.
Det godt å være I Herrens hus.
It's a good opportunity to be in the house of the Lord.
Det en god mulighet til å være I Guds hus.
Some they wish that they may be here.
Noen kanskje ønsker at de var her.
But they are not here.
Men de ikke her.
Just clap for yourself.
Bare klapp for deg selv.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Tonight I'm going to speak about the power of sacrifice.
I dag skal jeg snakke om kraften av offring.
Offering. Amen. Tithe.
Tiende.
Amen.
Amen.
I hope you love me.
Jeg håper du elsker meg.
Amen.
Amen.
I hope you love me.
Jeg håper du elsker meg.
After I'm done. Amen. Amen. I just want you to remember that whatever I'm doing here right now.
Jeg vil bare at du skal huske at uansett hva jeg gjør her,
it's not by my own doing.
Det ikke av meg selv.
It is not NOMTHANDAZO CARSON.
One more time.
NOMTHANDAZO CARSON. It is not me.
Det ikke meg.
But there is something that God wants to say to you tonight.
Men det noe Gud ønsker å si til deg her I kveld.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
There is something
noe
that has to be done
som må bli gjort
in Norway.
I Norge.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Let us turn our Bible to the book of John 3, verse 16.
La oss bla våre bibler til Johannes 3, 16.
Halleluja. Halleluja. Hallelujah. Amen. Pastor, can you read for us?
Yeah. John 3. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life.
Hallelujah.
For Gud elsket verden så høyt at han ga sin sønn den eneste for at hver dem som tror på ham ikke skal gå fortapt, men ha evig liv.
Amen. Let us pray.
La oss be.
Father, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, a spirit of the living God, your word, oh God, is your word. Father, I submit myself into your mighty hand, O God. Spirit of the living God, speak to us tonight, O God. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, let your will be done in this place, O God. Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I give all thanks unto you and glory, O God. For this word, O God, I pray that, Lord Jesus, you will open your children's mind, their understanding, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, so that they may hear it, O God, so that they may do it, O God, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, in Jesus' name. Amen. John 3 verse 16 says, for God so loved the world.
Johannes 3, 16 sier, for Gud elsket verden så høyt.
That he gave.
At han ga.
His only begotten son.
Sin eneste, sin enbarn.
That whosoever.
For at hver den.
Believe in him.
Som tror
på ham. Not perish.
Skal ikke gå fortapt.
But have everlasting life.
Men har evig liv.
I believe that tonight you won't give out your child.
I dag så tror jeg at du vil gi ditt rop
for sacrifice,
for offering. Oh ja, og du vil ikke gi ditt barn for offering.
Amen. Some of us, we won't give our kids out for offering.
Noen av oss vil ikke gi våre barn ut for offering.
Even if God can come to you and say, sacrifice your child, let it be a burnt offering.
Til og med hvis Gud kom til deg og sa offre ditt barn,
but you won't do it.
Så vil ikke du ha gjort det.
But God requires from us,
men Gud han forventer fra oss,
that we must sacrifice,
at vi må offre,
we must offer,
vi må offre,
we must tithe,
vi må gi tiende.
Amen.
Amen.
Because sacrifice,
for offring,
it opens doors.
Det åpner dører.
Your tithe,
din tiende,
it protects you.
Det beskytter deg.
Amen.
Amen.
How many of you do you have insurance?
Hvor mange av dere har forsikring?
In the house. Amen.
Amen.
You pay the insurance every month.
Du betaler din forsikring hver eneste måned.
But you don't pay your tithe every month.
Men du betaler ikke din tiende hver måned.
But I'm here to tell you tonight,
men jeg her for å fortelle deg I kveld,
that you have to have an insurance with God.
Du må ha en forsikring med Gud.
You must pay your tithe.
Du må betale din tithe.
Faithfully.
Trofasthet.
It is not about the man of God.
Det handler ikke om en
Guds it is not about the woman of God.
Det handler ikke om en Guds kvinne.
But it is God himself.
Men det Gud ham selv.
That say, bring your tithe into the storehouse.
Som forteller, bring din offring I innenfor mine porter.
So that there will be meat in my house.
Så du kan få et møte I mitt hus. Mat I mitt hus.
Amen. So whatever you are doing in the house of God.
Så uansett hva du gjør innenfor Guds hus.
Tonight I'm here to tell you.
Så jeg her I kveld for å fortelle
that deg. That don't be greedy.
Så ikke vær grådig.
Open your hands.
Åpne dine hender.
When you open your hands,
når du åpner dine hender,
to give,
for å gi,
it shall be given to you.
Så skal det bli gitt deg.
Pressed down, shaken together,
ja,
and running over.
Og overflod.
Amen.
Amen.
I just want us to read the scripture Malachi 3.
Jeg vil at vi skal lese fra skriften Malachi 3.
7.
Kapitel 3. Ah, vers.
Malachi 3.
Even from the days of your fathers, ye have gone away from my ordinances and have not kept them. Return unto me, and I will return unto you, saith the Lord of hosts. But ye said, wherein shall we return?
Continue, sir.
Will a man rob God? Yet ye have robbed me. But ye say, wherein have we robbed thee in tithes and offerings?
Continue, sir.
Ye are cursed with a curse, for ye have robbed me, even this whole nation. Bring ye all the tithes into the storehouse, that there may be meat in my house. And prove me now herewith, saith the Lord of hosts, if I will not open you the windows of heaven and pour you out a blessing, that there shall be no room enough to receive it.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
God says tonight to you,
Gud sier her I kveld til deg,
return.
Kom tilbake til meg.
Unto him.
Til ham.
He will return.
Han vil komme.
Unto you.
Til deg.
Bring your tithe.
Bring med din tiende.
What is the tithe?
Hva den tiende?
Tithe is the 10% of your income.
Tiende 10% av din inkom.
Into the storehouse.
In I forrådshuset.
So that there will be meat in my house.
Så du får mat I mitt hus.
Jesus Christ said, if you don't do that,
Jesus Christ sa,
you are cursed with a curse.
Så du blitt forbannet med en forbannelse.
And when you are cursed,
og når du forbannet,
nobody can do about it.
Så kan ingenting gjøre noe med
nobody
det.
Can break the curse.
Ingen kan bryte
but it's you that can do that.
Men det du som kan gjøre det.
Because God is giving you a chance.
For Gud, han gir deg en
chance. That's why he says return.
Derfor han sier, kom tilbake.
It is time you return unto God.
Det på tide at du kommer tilbake.
Tonight I'm not going to be long.
I kveld skal jeg ikke være lenge.
But I'm here to deliver what God said I should do.
Men jeg her for å forløse noe som Gud sa at jeg skulle gjøre.
Bring your tithe into the storehouse.
Bring med din tiende.
Your offering.
Din offering.
Your sacrifice.
Ditt offer.
Amen.
Amen.
You have to sacrifice.
Du må offre.
You have to offer.
Du må offre.
You cannot think of blessing.
Du kan ikke tenke på velsignelser.
If you don't offer.
Hvis du ikke offrer.
Blessing will not come.
Velsignelsen vil ikke komme.
No matter how you can speak in tongues.
Uansett hvordan du kan tale tunger.
As long as you are not a giver.
Så lenge du ikke en giver.
You won't receive.
Det vil du ikke ta imot.
So tonight I'm looking for those that are saying, tonight I want to receive from God.
Så I kveld så leter etter de som sier, I dag vil jeg motta fra Gud.
Those that are going to give.
De som ønsker å gi.
I'm not looking for those that are going to give.
Jeg ser ikke etter de som vil gi
what they don't need.
Hva de ikke trenger.
Because God does not need your reject.
For Gud han trenger ikke din avvisning.
But God need the best.
Men Gud han trenger det beste.
That's why if you give the best.
Det derfor hvis du gir det beste.
You reap the best.
Så vil du også høste det beste.
So tonight I'm looking for those that are going to stand and say we are going to sacrifice.
Så I dag så leter etter de som kan stå og si jeg ønsker å ofre.
We are going to offer.
Ja, vi skal ofre.
Remember you've got faith now.
Husk du har tro.
You've got faith now.
Du har tro nå.
I believe so.
Ja, jeg tror det.
I believe that you walk by faith not by sight.
Ja, jeg tror at du vandrer med tro.
Amen.
Ikke med at du ser.
That's why I'm going to wrap it up today.
Derfor skal jeg
with the offering because I want you to be blessed.
Det derfor jeg skal avslutte med en offering. Derfor jeg ønsker at du skal bli velsignet.
I want God's blessing to come upon you.
Jeg ønsker at Guds velsignelse skal
komme in your household.
I ditt hus.
Wherever you are going.
Uansett hvor du går.
You will be blessed.
Skal du bli
that you will not have room enough to contain those blessings.
At det skal bli for mye, at du ikke kan
as long as you do what God says.
Så lenge du gjør hva Gud sier.
As long as you are obedient to the word of God.
Så lenge du lydig til Guds ord.
That's why you have to return tonight.
Derfor du trenger å komme tilbake I kveld.
Return unto God.
Komme tilbake til
Gud. Break that curse.
Bryte den forbannelsen.
Because a person that is cursed
for en person som
will not see the kingdom of God.
Vil ikke se Guds rike.
And that in that same scripture.
Og I den samme verset eller skriften.
It says you are a thief.
Så står det du en tyv.
You are a robber.
Du en raner.
Amen. I believe you love me today.
Jeg tror du elsker meg I kveld.
Come on now, smile.
Kom igjen, smil.
Amen.
Amen.
In the house of God, there are thieves.
I Guds hus det tyver.
In the house of God, there are robber.
I Guds hus det raner.
Those people, they don't need a gun and knife to rob.
De menneskene trenger ikke sine pistoler og kniver for å rane.
But they rob in tithes and offering.
Men de raner I tiende og offring.
So tonight you are going to give.
Så I kveld skal du gi.
You are going to give the best.
Du skal gi det beste.
And you are going to give something that will germinate.
Og du skal gi noe som vokser.
Because in the Bible says whenever you plant,
for I Bibelen så står det hva enn du sår,
that plant in a good soil,
ja,
it will germinate.
Ja, I god jord, det vil vokse bra, veldig godt.
I don't want you to give something that will not germinate.
Jeg vil ikke at du skal gi noe som ikke vil bli plantet.
I don't want you to give something that you yourself you don't need it.
Jeg vil ikke at du skal gi noe som du deg selv ikke trenger å ha.
Because some people give what they don't need it.
Fordi mennesker de gir noe som du ikke
trenger. They give to God reject.
De gir til Gud avvisning.
When they say it's offering time.
Når de sier det offering time.
They just count their money, put it aside.
Så bare teller de pengene og putter det til siden.
And remove what they don't need.
Og flytter det som de ikke trenger å ha.
Tonight I'm here to tell you.
Men I dag jeg her for å
fortelle. Return unto God. So that He will return unto you.
Så han vil også vende seg til deg.
Amen.
Amen.
Let's give those hands for the Lord Jesus.
La oss gi en klapp for vår elskede Jesus.
And there is power in sacrificing.
Og det kraft I offring.
That's why John 3 verse 16 say, for God so loved the world.
Derfor står det I skriften.
That he gave.
Johannes 3, 16, at han
gav. His only begotten son.
Sin enbårne sønn.
That whosoever.
At uansett hvem.
Believe.
Som tror.
That's why I'm saying tonight you have faith. I know that some of you you've got faith.
Derfor jeg sier
at because we preach about faith. Since I've came here. That faith is the substance things hope for, the evidence of things not seen.
Det derfor jeg sier at noen her har tro, for jeg vet at noen av dere her har tro. Og tro det du, altså substansen av det du tror og det du ikke kan se.
Amen. So I believe that you know the word of God by now.
Så jeg tror at du vet Guds ord til nå.
And I believe that you are ready to do what God say you must do.
Og jeg tror at du klar til å gjøre det som Gud sier at du skal gjøre.
Because when God speak in his word.
Fordi når Gud taler I sitt ord.
He expects you to obey.
Så forventer han at du skal være lydig.
God does not ask you to obey.
Gud han spør ikke deg om
God
du skal være lydig.
God does not beg you to obey.
Han obey. Ja, ber, ja. Trigger ikke at
but
du skal
he expects you to obey.
Men han forventer at du skal være lydig.
Amen. Can I see some smile in the
kan
house?
Kan jeg se noen smil?
Come on.
Kom igjen.
We love you, sister.
Come on, give some smile.
Kom igjen, noen smil.
Amen.
Amen.
Come on, speak to your neighbor and say you are going to give.
Fortell din nabo at du skal gi.
Tell your neighbor that you are collecting the blessings tonight.
At fortell din nabo at de samler inn velsignelse for I dag.
Speak to your neighbor.
Tal til din nabo.
Tell your neighbor that I'm going to receive tonight.
Fortell din nabo at du kommer til å motta her I kveld.
I'm going to receive tonight.
Jeg skal motta her I kveld.
I'm going to receive tonight.
Jeg skal motta her I kveld.
Amen.
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 Some of you just have to stand in the street and give out food.
Noen av dere trenger bare stå I
to the needy.
Ånden og bare gi ut de trengende.
Some of you you've got your wardrobe full of clothes.
Noen av dere har garderoben full av klær.
That you don't wear.
Som dere ikke bruker.
But you cannot give your neighbor.
Men du kan ikke gi din nabo.
This is the time that the Lord has made.
Dette tiden som Gud.
Change your attitude.
Forandr din holdning.
Give.
Gi.
Some of you can feed 10 people.
Noen av dere kan gi til 10 stykker på en dag.
But because your hands are closed.
Men fordi dine hender lukket.
You don't want to give.
Så vil du ikke gi.
You will not receive.
Du vil ikke motta.
The more your hands are like this,
hvor mer dine hender sånn knyttet,
you will not receive.
Så vil du kunne ta imot.
That's why God say, give.
Det derfor Gud sier, gi.
It shall be given to
og
you.
Og det skal bli gitt deg.
Full measure.
For
pressed down.
Overflod.
Shaken together.
Ja,
and running over.
Og ja, overflod.
Amen. Amen. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You are going to give unto God tonight.
Du ska ge till Gud ikväll.
You are going to give the best.
Du ska ge det bästa.
Because he deserves the best.
För han förtjänar det bästa.
God deserves the best.
Gud, han förtjänar det bästa.
Amen.
Amen.
Are you still here?
Är du fortsatt här?
Hi.
Hi.
Let me tell you something. I love you by fire, by force.
Jag vill fortälla dig, jag älskar dig. Inte med att... Hä? Jag är inte tvang.
Whether you like it or not.
Uansett om du liker det eller inte.
Because I want you to succeed.
För jag vill att du ska få succé.
I want you to be blessed.
Lyckas, jag vill att du ska bli välsignad.
That's why I'm speaking about what I'm speaking about tonight.
Därför jag talar om det som jag talar om ikväll.
If it was my own doing,
hvis det var mig selv,
I would speak about another thing.
Så vill jeg fortelle om noe helt annet.
But God keep on coming again.
Men Gud han kommer igjen og igjen.
In my heart.
I mitt hjerte.
And say offering.
Og han sier offering.
Sacrifice.
Ja, offering.
Tithe in this church.
Tiende I denne menigheten.
That the members of this church has to be faithful, not to the pastor, but to God.
Att medlemmen I denne menigheten trenger å være trofast til Gud, ikke til pastoren, men til Gud.
Because whatever you are doing,
for uansett hva du gjør,
you are doing it for yourself.
Så gjør du det for deg selv.
Not for pastor.
Ikke for pastoren.
You cannot please him.
Du kan ikke behage ham.
But you are doing it for God.
Men du gjør det for Gud.
Some of you, you can bless other countries.
Noen av dere kan velsigne andre land.
That are in need.
Som I trengsel.
Of those finances.
Av de økonomien.
But you keep on holding on.
Men du holder fast.
And you forget that the Bible says you came like this. You will go like this.
Og du glemmer at Bibelen sier du kom som det, og du vil gå som det.
Everything in this world, stay back.
Alt fra denne verden.
When we go to heaven,
når vi går til himmelen,
we don't carry money to heaven. How many of you do you think that we are going to come carry money?
Så bærer du ikke med deg pengene til himmelen?
Jesus Christ does not need any money in heaven.
Jesus Kristus.
And let me tell you, there's no marriage in heaven.
Det ikke noe ekteskap I himmelen.
That's why we have to get married now.
Det derfor vi må bli gift nå.
Because there's no wedding in heaven.
Det ikke noe bryllup I himmelen.
Amen.
Amen.
Whatsoever that you need to do in this earth.
Så uansett hva du gjør her på denne jord.
Do it.
Gjør det.
Do it with the fullest.
Gjør det med en fullkommenhet.
Do it with the whole of your heart.
Gjør det med en hel hjerte.
Open your heart to people.
Åpne ditt hjerte for mennesker.
If you call yourself a Christian.
Hvis du kaller deg selv en kristen.
You will love one another.
Så vil du elske hverandre.
You will love your neighbor.
Du vil elske din nabo.
As you love yourself.
Som du elsker deg selv.
And you will give.
Og du vil gi.
To those people.
Til de menneskene.
You will not allow somebody to suffer while you are there.
Du vil ikke godta at noen vil være I nød mens du der.
You will not sleep with your stomach full while somebody is sleeping without food.
Du vil ikke sove med mett magen når noen tom.
It is time we give.
Det en tid hvor vi må gi og stole på Gud.
And see if God will not open the windows of heaven.
Og se at Gud åpner
and shower us with blessings.
Og altså skylle oss ned med Guds velsignelser.
Halleluja.
Halleluja.
If you are serious like that, I'm very very scared.
Hvis du skal sitte sånn, så blir jeg veldig redd.
Amen.
Amen.
I know that whenever we are talking about tithe and offering.
Jeg vet at uansett når vi snakker om offering eller tiende.
The amen finish.
Så med en avslutning.
In the church.
I menigheten.
But if you talk about there is healing.
Men hvis vi snakker
power,
det helbredelse, det kraft.
Amen. The amen is bigger. It's greater.
Mye bedre. Mye
because større. Everybody wants to receive.
For alle skal motta.
But they don't want to give.
Men de vil ikke gi.
Amen. If we bind the devil.
Hvis vi binder djevel.
I say, let's stand up now and bind the devil. Devil, we bind you in the name of Jesus Christ. Some of you, you will speak in tongues now. Rabba kasakata. But you are not a giver.
Hvis vi står her og vi bare, jeg sier vi skal binde djevelen og vi bare danser og taler I tunger, så...
Offering and tithe.
Offering and tithe.
No matter how you can speak in tongues.
Uansett hvordan du kan tale I tunger.
My sister, my
min
brother.
Søster, min bror.
As long as you are not a giver.
Så lenge du ikke en
giver. You're speaking tongues.
Taler I tunger.
It's not even going to heaven.
Det går ikke engang til himmel.
It just walk around the space.
Det bare går rundt her.
You, how many you can be anointed?
Hvor mange av dere kan bli salvet?
You can speak in another tongues that nobody can hear you.
Du kan tale I andre tunger.
Even the devil when he sees you, he say, walk
here. Til og med djevelen sier,
but as long as you are not a giver,
men så lenge du ikke en giver,
your tongues it's nothing.
Tungen din ingenting.
Your da. Prayers it's nothing to God.
Dine bønner ingenting til Gud da.
Because God loves a cheerful giver.
For Gud han elsker en glad giver.
God loves a cheerful giver.
Gud han elsker en glad giver.
I don't know tonight if you are ready to give.
Jeg vet ikke om du klar her I kveld for å gi.
Are you ready to give?
Du klar for å gi?
How many of you are you ready to give to God?
Hvor mange av dere klar for å gi?
Let me share you something.
La meg fortelle deg noe.
Because in this earth we are living by testimony.
For på denne jorda så lever vi med et vitnesbyrd.
There was a day that my husband was talking about giving.
Det var en dag min ektemann snakket om det å gi.
In the church.
I menigheten.
One guy God touched him. One man.
Ja, en mann.
God touched him.
Rørte ved ham.
He did not have money in his pocket.
Han hadde ikke penger I sin lomme.
He didn't have anything.
Han hadde ingenting.
My husband said, "Give, it shall be given to you."
Min mann sa, "Gi, og det skal bli gitt deg."
You know what the man did?
Vet du hva han mannen gjorde?
You know what he did?
Vet hva han
gjorde? How many of you do know what he did?
Hvor mange av dere vet hva han gjorde?
He pulled off his shoes.
Han tok opp fra sine sko.
And laid it in the altar.
Og la det på alteret.
And knelt down.
Og knelet ned.
And said, "God."
Og han sa, "Gud."
I don't have.
Jeg har ingenting.
You know my heart.
Du vet mitt hjerte.
I could have give.
Jeg kunne ha gitt.
But I don't have.
Men jeg har ikke.
He left his shoes.
Han forlot sine sko.
On the altar.
På alteret.
To his house without no shoes.
Han gikk til sitt hus uten noen sko.
2 months later.
2 måneder etter.
God blessed that man with a car.
Velsignet Gud han med denne mannen med en bil.
Because he believed.
Fordi han trodde.
And he acted.
Og han beveget seg. Han handlet.
Amen. That is the testimony. If you
Det et vitnesbyrd.
If I can take all of you to my church right now.
Hvis jeg kunne tatt med alle dere til min
menighet. People have been blessed.
Mennesker har blitt velsignet.
People are buying cars.
Penger folk har fått bil.
Last month on the first of the month.
Forrige måned I den første av måneden.
One man.
En mann.
Bought my husband a Mercedes Benz.
Kjøpte min mann en Mercedes Benz.
On Sunday morning.
På søndag morgen.
And just give him the car.
Og bare gå han bil. Bilnøklene.
I said, "Pastor."
Og sa pastor.
That's your car.
Dette din bil.
God has blessed me.
Gud har velsignet meg.
Now I'm coming back to you.
Nå kommer jeg tilbake til deg.
To bless you, you are my father.
For å velsigne deg, du min pappa.
So I'm here to tell you tonight that there is a father's blessing.
Så jeg her I dag for å fortelle deg at det en fars velsignelse.
There is a father's blessing.
Det en fars velsignelse.
There is a mother's blessing.
Det en mors velsignelse.
And God has been faithful in my life.
Og Gud har vært trofast I mitt liv.
God has been faithful in our ministry.
Gud har vært trofast I min tjeneste.
I was sharing the testimony of how my husband was sick yesterday.
Jeg delte I går hvordan min mann var syk. Hvor mange av dere hørte det?
When he was healed.
Når han ble helbredet.
Our church building.
Vår menighetsbygning
was on auction.
Var på auksjon.
And we bought that building.
Og vi kjøpte den bygningen.
For 30,000.
For 30,000.
30,000 rand. Which is nothing.
15,000 som ingenting.
4-bedroom house.
4 soveroms.
The church.
I menigheten.
2 garages.
2 garasjer.
1 bachelor flat. A flat.
En leilighet.
For nothing.
For ingenting.
As I speak to you today,
som jeg taler til deg her,
people were bringing their sacrifice in the house of God.
Folk de bringte med seg sin
because they have made that as a culture.
For de gjorde det til en kultur.
That every month.
At hver måned,
you put your sacrifice inside the envelope.
Så legger du din offring I konvolutten og du taler til det.
Tell God.
Og forteller Gud.
This is what I want.
Dette det jeg vil ha.
And come and lay it in the altar.
Og kommer og gir det på alteret.
And God has been blessing people.
Og Gud han har vært velsignet mennesker.
He has been opening the door. I was sharing with Pastor Eric when I came.
Han har åpnet dører. Jeg fortalte det til Pastor Eric når vi kom.
That we serve a living God.
At vi tjener
en levende Gud. We don't serve a dead God.
Vi tjener ikke en død Gud.
When you give,
når du gir,
you shall receive.
Så skal du motta.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Can I see some smile?
Kan jeg se noen smil?
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
This is a great word. Some they don't hear it.
Noen hører ikke.
It is a privilege.
Det et privilegium.
For you to be here tonight.
Å være her I kveld.
And hear this word.
Å høre disse ordene.
And tonight we are going to bless the men of God.
Og I dag skal vi kunne velsigne en mann.
Because I don't want to leave this country and go to South Africa.
For jeg vil ikke forlate dette landet og gå tilbake til Sør-Afrika.
And know that you did not receive your father's blessings.
Og vite at du ikke fikk mottatt din fars velsignelse.
If I go to South Africa, I know that you didn't receive your father's blessings.
Hvis jeg går til Sør-Afrika og jeg vet at du ikke fikk mottatt din fars velsignelse.
I will know that I did not fulfill what God has sent me to do here.
Så vil jeg vite at jeg ikke fikk gjort det som Gud sendte meg hit for.
God has sent me for a purpose.
Gud har sendt meg for en hensikt.
Amen.
Amen.
Money, some smile.
Noen smil.
Amen.
Amen.
Now,
no.
This is what we are going to do tonight.
Dette det vi skal gjøre I kveld.
Pastor Eric.
Pastor Eric.
Give me those two chairs.
Gi meg de to stolene der.
We are going to do it in African way.
This is
how we're doing it.
Dette det
when we bless our father, spiritual father.
Når vi velsigner med våre åndelige pappaer eller.
Because we want them to bless us.
For vi ønsker at de skal velsigne oss.
For an increase.
For en økning.
Thank you, sir. I'm going to ask pastor to come and sit here.
Jeg skal spørre pastoren om han kan komme og sette seg her.
Thank you, sir.
Tusen takk. Sir.
Ma. Amen.
Amen.
These two people. This one people.
Dette enheten.
They are one.
They are one. Disse to
They are one.
They are one.
Because the anointing that the man of God has.
For den salvelsen som Guds mann har.
It flows here.
Den flyter der.
To his wife.
Til hans kone.
I want somebody that will stand with me and say, I'm going to give. I'm looking for the father's blessing.
Jeg vil at jeg skal ha noen fram som ønsker en Guds fars velsignelse som vi står sammen med.
When you come here,
når du kommer hit,
you knelt down.
Så kneler du.
Hello.
Hallo.
You knelt down.
Du kneler.
He's the father of the house. Is he a pastor of this church?
Han pastoren I dette huset eller?
Is he your pastor?
Han deres pastor?
Did I put somebody that is wrong?
Eller plasserte jeg noen som feil?
Amen.
Amen.
You are going to kneel down.
Du skal bøye deg ned.
And put your seed.
Og sette ditt frø eller.
In the apostles' feet.
På apostlenes føtter.
And he will raise his hand.
Og han skal løfte sin hånd.
Both of them.
Begge.
and bless you tonight.
Og velsigne deg her I kveld.
Because that is what you need.
For det det du trenger.
The Father's blessing.
En fars velsignelse.
And whenever I speak about offering,
og når jeg snakker om offering,
I do it first.
Så gjør jeg det først.
I'm the first person to offer.
Og den første som offrer.
Because I'm looking for those blessings.
For jeg ser etter de velsignelsene.
I'm looking for their blessing right now.
Jeg ser etter deres velsignelse akkurat nå.
Amen.
Amen.
I'm looking for them to release the blessings.
Jeg ser etter at de kan forløse den velsignelsen.
It is time for you to tap in that anointing.
Det på tide at du også dypper I den velsignelsen.
And I'm going to sow a seed of a rand.
Og jeg skal så et frø av.
And believe God that it, by next year they will be in South Africa.
Og tro at de vil være I Afrika neste år, Sør-Afrika neste år.
Anybody who wants to tap in that anointing.
Hvem enn som har lyst til å dyppe seg I den velsignelsen.
And I'm going to ask the musician to come and just play.
Og jeg skal spørre musikerne om de kan komme opp og spille.
Come and lead a worship song.
En lovsang.
Let the people come and tap in the anointing that is in this house tonight.
La menneskene komme og kunne dyppe I den salvesen som her I dag.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
We give you glory, O God.
Vi gir deg ære.
We give you honor, Lord Jesus.
Vi gir deg all vår ære, Jesus.
We receive the Father's blessing
tonight. Vi mottar Guds velsignelse.
We receive the Father's blessing tonight.
Vi mottar en fars velsignelse.
Rokobo sakandere
bebosiarabasakata.
Thank you, Spirit of the Living God. Because you said, Lord, we should bring our offering into the storehouse.
For Gud, du sa
so that there will be meat in my house. Thank you, Spirit of the Living God. Thank you, Jesus.
Tack, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. We worship you, King of Kings. We worship you, Lord of Lords. Jesus. Thank you, Spirit of the Living God. We worship you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I want you, don't leave this place tonight without getting your Father's blessing. Don't walk away. Just come in front and take your Father's blessing. Don't walk away tonight. Come forward and take your Father's blessing tonight. Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Oh, hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Jesus leve.
Jesus leve.
You are.